We need a tax code that doesn't put U.S. companies at a disadvantage. And that means lowering the statutory rate. And it also means, importantly, going to a territorial system. You know, the U.S. is the only country, at least the only advanced country, that wants to tax ex-U.S. revenue as though it had been taking place in the U.S. And companies like Merck, companies like Apple, all face the double taxation penalty if they bring their offshore cash to the United States.